too, man. I can be hard. You got to, man, let me get your dish.
This is like a little light video we did called Lifestyle of Rich and Infamous. It's like more on a humorous tip. It was on a long form video. It's called a. That was on the OG long form video.
Uh-huh.
So, a little different side eye.
So that was your life in a nutshell, in a video nutshell, man.
Yeah, I guess so.
All right, you want to read some? You want to read some emails?
Yeah.
It's from the question of the day: is Greece the word? So let me kick this off. Now this is from Nell Cross, y'all. It says hairspray is. Hairspray is more the word than grease, and it kills the ozone. If you want real entertainment, put me in a tight shirt and leather and watch me dance around. Here, hold that one. All right.
It's got a phone number.
Okay, okay. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, here's another one. It says, grease is still the word because every time you see it, it's like your first time watching it. Everyone in that film makes it so nice to watch. With all the dancing and singing, it's great. From Sweet 60... Hotmail.com. Well, thank you, Sweet 60. We're going to read one more. I'm going to let you read this one, brother. Why don't you kick that one off?
Grease sucks. It always has. Okay. I didn't send this one, but I agree.
But what do you... Oh, is that your opinion of Grease?
Yeah.
I know what you mean. It had too many black people in it for me.
I mean, I'm a John Travolta. You know I'm a John Travolta fan, but right. I can't sit through Grease.
Yeah, but at least he came back and he corrected himself,
yeah,
right?
Okay, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Keep
all right,
real.
Now we got, you want to take some phoners, man? Some people got stuff to say to you, man. Do we have a caller on the line? Hello? Caller?
Hello?
Hey, how you doing? What's your name?
My name's Tamika.
How you doing, Tamika?
I'm okay.
Hi, Tamika.
Now, where you from, girl?
I'm from Rochester, Minnesota.
Rochester, Minnesota, talking all like that. You got a question for Ice-T?
Yeah, I want to ask Mr. him out of all of today's rappers, which is his favorite and which one do he like the most, which one do he like the least?
About what?
She said, of all the favorite rappers, which one do you like the most? She said, who's your favorite rapper? She said, who's your favorite rapper?
My favorite rapper is Rakim.
Oh, cool. Rakim?
Yeah.
Who is the worst?
I don't want to say that, you know what I'm saying?
See what I'm saying?
I mean, you know, that's counterproductive right now, you know what I'm saying? If I say this on national TV, it'll start some drama.
So in other words, I don't even, I'm down with you, but you do have a name.
David Alan Grier is my least favorite rapper.
Man! See, now you started. I'm rapping again.
You got the battle now.
I'm rapped so hard.
Can I ask one more question?
Yes.
Okay, I want to ask, like, what do you like doing best, rapping or acting?
I like doing music, you know, because I get to do my thing, you know what I'm saying? I have full control of it, but acting, it's fun too. So I'm very fortunate to be able to do both of them. It's entertaining. That's what I like doing.
All right, girl, we got to let you go. Do we have another caller?
Hello?
Hello. Yeah, hey, how you doing, man? What's your name?
John.
How you doing, John? Do you have a question for Ice-T?
Yeah, I was just wondering, you know, after all the years of TV, videos, and movies, you know, do you ever worry about going soft?
Well, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I think you mature a little bit and you look at things a little bit different. They say when you're younger, you handle everything with your fists, and when you're older, you handle it with your brain. So I don't think I'll get soft. I just think, you know, it'll be a little bit more focused. It may not seem as hard to younger people, but I think it's still aggressive and it's still,
that's a great answer. John, I wanted to ask you, what do you mean by getting soft?
I mean, like losing your edge.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
No, I don't really think I could lose my edge because, you know, I have too many friends still in the hood, too many friends still going to prison, too many calls from the penitentiary coming through to me. And right now that, you know, my success, all that does is make you more powerful. More people need your help and you're more in contact really with the problems of the world than ever, you know.
Yeah.
I got to yell for the folks that can't yell.
But let me ask you something. We were talking on the break, and I was asking about what people call studio gangsters. Like, see, for me to do a hardcore rap song, I'm just perpetrating. That's not really my lifestyle. I didn't come from that. But you did. What do you feel about some of these artists who, you know, they weren't real gangsters?
Well, they
got
to, you know, it's not for me to really pluck their cards, so to speak, you know, but they got to walk out here in the streets. You know, people see me in the streets. I don't have no bodyguards. I wear my jewelry. I'm out here in New York. I'm not tripping. You don't see me walking with 100 big people.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So it's like those cats, you know, you talk the talk, you got to walk the walk. And anything you say in a record, you will be checked for it.
Yeah.
You know, somebody will step to you and say, yo, this is what you said. So I always tell rappers, don't say nothing that you can't back up.
Right. See, that's why I try to keep my rhymes happy.
That's right. And you know what? One thing, there's nothing wrong with that. You know, I'm a friend of Will Smith and groups that do more lighter stuff. It ain't nothing wrong with doing that. Just say what you feel.
I hear you. Well, stay tuned. Up next, MTV Sports. Don't go away. That, of course, is Mariah Carey, who's 28 years old today for the third year in a row. Did you know that, Ice?
She can stay 28.
You hear what I'm saying? Look, I want to thank you for dropping by,
That's
man.
Right.
It was
all
a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you for
good
having
luck
me.
And all your stuff, man. Ladies and gentlemen, Ice-T, I know you got a roll, brother. All right, I'm going to see you in the Butt Naked Club later on tonight.
We're going to be there. I'm going right now.
Okay.
All right.
Now, look here, if you want to get in touch with us, you know, you can dial those digits, 1-888-311-4343, or you can contact us at mtv.com, also at AOL, keyword MTV. Now, I'd like to read a few more emails, if we can. I think this one is from Donna, and she says, I remember when I was in seventh grade, this boy was obsessed with that movie. We're talking about, of course, Grease. And he had greasy hair and everything. It was so...